Good question. How many of y'all? Well, first of all, none of y'all are scared about my new lord, but second of all, y'all scared by that.
God.
Everyone, evacuate now!
Assuming you want to use that orb to go to Erdak, right?
This is an emergency. Please evacuate the facility now.
So long as you have a life sphere, you can get through to Erdak. Your portal signature will read like you're one of them. Listen, whatever we do, I'm in. You want to wake the devil not so you can help the demons, it's so you can kill their leader once he's taken physical form. And that'll destroy all of them, for good. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll take that as a yes. I just want to be part of this. I mean, we're about to save the world. The Dark Lord has only ever been written about. He's like a decillion years old and hasn't actually even been conjured into any kind of physical form for that long. Nobody even knows what he looks like. So, like I said, I'm in.
Portal coordinates for Erdak.
This guy.
Region of the Equestrian Hold.
This fucking guy.
All right, ready for launch, Doom Guy. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you should be. You should be sorry for that.
Hayden's files are extensive, and the Ark recorded all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. They're going to have to accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through into the Luminarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you can awake anyone in there and they'll actually have to help you do it.
Well, damn, that sounds like a severe fucking, oversight. No, no severe oversight! That sounds like a fucking a dumb idea! Why would anybody agree to that? Why would anybody build that? Oh, you cheeky bastard. I'm sorry, eh, what? Okay. What? Make a drones. Okay, that's interesting. Certainly not as annoying as Maker drones can be. Bots. That didn't go well for you guys. Whoa, what was that? That was nada. Nada.
Humans now move freely through this world. Without the Khan Maker, and since the awakening of the Icon of Sin here, the seal has been broken.
That's Vega. You left him here on your last mission.
If someone is expecting an apology, I don't think they're going to be getting one. But Vega is the father, so... Oh no. Gotcha. Fucker, that fat bastard is possessed! You're a prick. See, yeah, right along, yep, there it is. Oh, fuck me, fuck you, fucked all that. Fuck it! Damn! I didn't think I was gonna get that shot, but I did! Holy hell, I won't lie, I didn't think I was gonna actually make that shot. I'm sorry, are you throwing a tire? Oh yeah, you are, fuck, damn, fuck. Oh, no, you don't. Gotcha, bitch. Right in the fucking skull. There you go. That went alright. He went alright. What the hell was that, son of a bitch? Oh god, that's, yeah, that is. That's a fucking Slayer gate, okay. I didn't see a Slayer gate in the last mission. Am I wrong? Was there no Slayer gate in the Blood Swamps? Lord Almighty. Got it. Please kill it. Awesome. Wait, how the fuck is that? Cunningbag's laser still working? I thought I got that. Fucking did then. Yeah, that is a summoner. Fucking dead now. So I was right, they used the model for the summoner. Fucking Real good, interesting use of a fucking summoner. Or the summoner model, should I say. Fuck me. Please give me a bit more room. Fucking! Oh my god, it'd be nice if I could actually fucking use my meat hook. This is really fucking awful. There, fuck. They were just all encircled around that fucker. Oh no. Either there's another or there is a buff totem around here. No, there is another one. Oh, there goes 6 points. Up. Can't believe I just lost 2 fucking lives there. I need some butter like that. Man, fuck you. Gosh, you motherfucker. I'm aware. Oh no. God damn it. Oh no, you don't. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Ow! There we go. There you go. I'm sorry, did a fucking Marauder just spawn? I think I just spawned a Marauder. I did. A Marauder in this clusterfuck. And there's a possessed Marauder. Oh my god, you know when I was talking about possessed Marauder, I was fucking kidding, right? Holy shit, was I kidding about that? Fucking crazy bastards real fucking did it. Dog. fucking get that dog! Oh my fucking god, no! I don't want to die here! No! On. Shitting hell. Don't. Fucking hell. Holy fucking god! Is that it? Fucking hell. Jesus fucking Christ.